behind the goal. Banked back up to the top. Brady Shea whips it down behind the net. Good stick from Pedersen. Kept it away from Svechnikov. And now he locks up Marty Natchez. Raquel, good to stop it. Look out in front through the legs. Great stop made by DeSmit. Natchez.
What a
brought
play.
The house down. And beautiful now, move. Better save from Casey DeSmit.
What a reach. What hands. What presence there. I actually think it was the right move where he was in that particular time. He didn't overdo it. He tried to create a scoring chance.
That puck out of the net.
Natchez was on his backhand. He really didn't have a good angle when he got this pass, but he turned it to the forehand through his legs. And by doing that, look at the chance he had. If it elevates it at all, even a little bit more than he did there, he would have found himself on the score sheet.